So there's a lock option available under the return menu here so that you can prevent changes from being applied to a return. So in our example, status is completed, it's been e-filed. So let's lock the tax return and we can see that it will apply to both main taxpayer and spouse, and it would apply to dependents too, if applicable. So when the lock is applied, you will see a tag here, very bright tag telling you, okay, it's been locked by this user on this date. So you have the ability to unlock it from the same menu using the option here. So notice when it's locked, all the fields are now grayed out, so you cannot input any data. It's impossible to change the values that have been entered on the forms. So there's also an indication of a locked return. If you go back to your list of tax return, you will see from here when the lock is applied that it's protected against changes. You're able also to lock and unlock a return using the menu here from the tax view.
If you have any questions or concerns about this or any other features in CCHI Firm Tax, please contact the Wolters Kluwer Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or see support at walterskluwer.com.